And our text is Revelation chapter 9. And Brother Kevin, another great music program, both services today. Appreciate your work on that. Good job that you do with that every time. Well, this morning we start a series. This is part two, and we're going to have at least six parts to it. And so next Sunday morning I'll be preaching part three. But talking about how are people tormented eternally? And most people say hell, but the only thing they think about is a lake of fire. And yet, as we pointed out this morning, there's more to it than that. There's torment. And the rich man said, I am tormented in this flame. But what were the torments there for him? And other torments. You know, this Bible is preserved. We have it. Nothing is missing. Yet, on the other hand, let's realize that no scripture is a private interpretation, meaning it can't contradict any other part of scripture. So therefore, when you're looking at a passage, sometimes you'll hear preachers that'll say some things that, wow, I didn't know that. And in another part of the scripture, it'll say something else, and it'll seem like there's a contradiction. No, there's no contradiction in the scriptures. Rather, there are misunderstanding by people. Men of God misunderstand. So let's just keep that in our mind as we go through here. We're going to be using Revelation chapter 9 each time, because when I finish the series, that's where we're going to finish the series. I want everything to build up to this, verses 1 through 11 of chapter 9.